Nainital is home to 7 different freshwater lakes. And since I am at Nainital City, today we are out to explore the closest ones, that is Lake Bheemtal and Sattal. So the route to both of these lakes is same, but Sattal ka jo rasta hai wo Bheemtal pahunchne se pehle hi kat jata hai. That's why we are going to Lake Bheemtal first, and while returning we'll go for Sattal. So with that begins our journey to Lake Bheemtal. Let's go. And good morning. I mean, such a good morning when you are out on a road like this with just good vibes around. Starting your day with a ride on a road like this, that's how the morning should be. And finally, that is the Lake Bheemtal. We are finally here.
So alright guys, we are finally at the Bheemtal Lake, and you can see that behind me. One more thing, there are ducks. So we were deciding ki hum boat mein ride karenge, but yahan par itne views wagaira nahi hai jitne Nainital mein hai. So I think we are not doing a boat ride here. And one more thing, this is freaking amazing. People are trying it. आपने पहले भी ये देखा होगा बट आई हैव नेवर डन दिस. ओहो, दे आर फीडिंग द डक्स हियर. ए डोंट रन. शी इज गॉन. Let's see the reaction of this one over here. If I get close to you, will you mind? Where are you going? Hey, huh? She's going to jump. Oh, man. Made her way. So I'm returning, and since we are not going on a ride, we must go to the next one. So Naman is here, and while we were coming to Bheemtal, I was riding. We are going to Sattal, and it's his turn.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
But before actually counting the miles, we should take a refreshment break.
Sattal, we thought let's have a little refreshment here, and we found this beautiful place. It's a cafe, and the name of this place is Belpatra Cafe and Kitchen, and the vibe here is just amazing. You can see that it's all made with wooden. We're gonna take a drink here, not actually alcoholic. You're gonna have Oreo shake.
Yeah, with vanilla ice cream.
Peanut butter flaxed smoothie. Flaxseed smoothie. Flax seeds, because they are rich in omega-3. Okay. One Oreo shake with vanilla ice cream and banana peanut butter flaxseed smoothie. Okay. So while my order is coming, I'll show you the vibe of the place. Here. Oh. Holy. And we also have a window. A balcony. So if you are coming, you can sit there as well. People are having lunch. We are having smoothies. So we had a little chit chat with the owner of this place, and right now we are enjoying our smoothies already. How's the shake, man?
Amazing.
Right here we have the owner of this place. How would you like to, you know, welcome your customers here?
जी, ये बेलपत्र है अपना भीमताल और भवाली के बीच में, और ये बेलपत्र इसलिए है क्योंकि इसके अंदर बेलपत्र का पेड़ है, बेलपत्री का, जो कि काफी मान्यता रखता है, और हमने उसे काटा नहीं, रेस्टोरेंट के अंदर से ही है।
अच्छा अच्छा,
द नेम इज बेलपत्र बिकॉज़ ऑफ द ट्री।
ओके, फैसिनेटिंग स्टोरी।
शो द ट्री आल्सो, इट्स रिटन देयर।
सो हियर इज अ ट्री ऑफ बेलपत्र। टू प्रिजर्व दिस ट्री इन्होंने इसी के बीच से मतलब पेड़ निकाल के इस कैफे को बनाया। सो दैट्स अमेजिंग।
सो व्हेनेवर यू गाइस गेट टाइम, प्लीज हैव लंच और डिनर हियर। दिस इज अ लवली प्लेस एंड आवर फूड इज वेरी गुड।
ओके ओके, सो ही इज वेलकमिंग यू एंड वी विल आल्सो रिकमेंड यू टू कम चेक आउट दिस प्लेस बिकॉज़ द वाइब हियर वंस अगेन इज जस्ट ब्यूटीफुल, अमेजिंग।
बैक ऑन द रोड एंड व्हाट वाज द नेम ऑफ दैट लेक? सात ताल। वी आर कमिंग। This lake has been in my list for a long time, and today is the day. Unlike Naini Lake and Bhimtal Lake, Sattal is very isolated. This area, it isn't much crowded like Nainital and Bhimtal. I mean, no shops, no, you know, places to go, no food corners, no restaurant, nothing like that. Just a road among the woods. And I can feel it, the environment around the lake happens to be a little more cold kyunki yahan par dhoop bahut kam aati hai, since it is surrounded by these dense trees, which for me is the vibe.
Rok. We came across this restaurant and this boy right here. His name is Surya Pratap Sujal. So Surya Pratap ji ekdam hamari gaadi ke aage aa gaye aur inhone kaha ki discount rate pe hame yahan par ye boating karayenge. So I think we are going to, you know, ride this boat over here. If you are coming to Sattal, aap yahan par aa sakte hain. There is a restaurant. There you can have little refreshment if you want. Aur uske baad aap boating par ja sakte ho. As you can see, this boy is gonna take you on a ride over this boat here down. So we are equipped with the jackets, life jackets. Now Naman's turn to wear the jacket. Woo! Oh, holy, give me one. So we have these over here.
So right here he is guiding us. कैसे लाइयो जरा? लाइयो कैसे? ओहो ठीक है. Thrust. Wait.
ना इसमें नहीं जाऊँगा. 18 arm wind. You know, riding this thing here, we observed one thing, that the place is echoing our voice. Whatever we are saying, it's echoing. Like,
we love Nainital. Hush. God's place.
This is insane, yaar. And no one is enjoying. So I must switch my camera off to enjoy this thing over here. So see you after taking a long ride in this beautiful lake called the Sattal. Here we are, guys. Here we are.
Woo!
Oh, this experience was insane. Amazing. If you are coming to Sattal, then you must try this thing.
As we finish our ride, Suraj doobne ko tha, so we thought it's better to stop recording further and get back as soon as possible. So finally, back to Nainital, aur ye hamara aakhri din tha yahan par, so we are going to return this bike to its owner first and then leave for the bus stand.
If you are coming to Nainital, then you can rent a bike if you need that from here. Once again, Darpan Bikers. And here's the owner. Bikes here are very well maintained. Even their prices are very affordable. You can get a bike at a very affordable price. And there you can see the bunch of bikes parked over there. I've given all the details in the description, their website, their contact number. So agar aap Nainital aa rahe hain, to directly inse contact kar sakte hain to get a bike, and then you can ride anywhere in Nainital.
बस स्टैंड जाने से पहले मुझे एक चीज़ याद आ गई, एंड दैट इज़ बाल मिठाई, अ फेमस स्वीट ऑफ कुमाऊँ. सो राइट नाउ आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ प्लेस वेयर आई कैन फाइंड दैट.
सो आई फाउंड अ शॉप हियर. आई थिंक हियर आई एम गोना फाइंड दैट थिंग. सो दिस शॉप इज हाफ क्लोज्ड, और आई वुड से हाफ ओपन. One more thing, the shop here is around 50 to 60 years old.
So this one right here, if you are looking at it.
Why this place is vacant? Because we just had this just to taste ki iska taste kaisa hai. And inka kehna this was complimentary, but I thought let's just have another thing, another complimentary thing. And he is saying, "Batao kya khana hai?"
Take my besan laddu.
It's the best.
Very good. Very good with nuts.
Okay.
With nuts, this one.
Okay. So we are definitely going to have one. Give us. And Naman is saying ki aadha hi khana.
Yes.
So half is for me and half is for Naman.
Too much cold. That's why the.
No problem. We understand that. So here is for Naman. And he is saying that this besan ka laddu is filled with nuts as well. So let's taste it.
Yeah.
Come to my sweet Anand Sweet House. It's located at Talital Nainital.
Okay.
Near bus stand. You are all are welcome. All sweets are permission in the desi ghee.
So the person who is the owner is welcoming you. So once again, if you are coming to Nainital, then you must come to this place and check out this thing. Because I tasted it and it's, tastes amazing. Do pack karo.
And FYI, it isn't for me, but for the family.
We had two complimentary things. So I think we're gonna move to the bus stand, because agar hum yahan se nahi gaye, I think I'm going to have everything. I mean, one piece of everything in compliment.
So let's move.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Thank you.
Okay, okay.
So I think it's time to leave now. I hope you liked the video, and if you did, let me know in the comments below. Consider subscribing for the coming ones. Now, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.
Chappu. Papua has given us the chappu. Papu.
Fascinating kid.
Yeah. Holy crap. Ek shot to le yaar yahan pe.
समझ लिए, कह रहे कितने डॉलर हो गए, कह रहे बहुत पैसों वाले हो यार तुम.